Okay, so I'm gonna take the advice given to me by Nathan Beats to play Altars of Madness. Because why not? So here we go. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Ho ho ho, whoa whoa whoa. Kick his ass, Skinny. Go, go Skinny, do it. Kick his ass. Yeah. Slap him. Slap the shit out of him. Good job, Skinny. I still don't have this key. Really low on health. Good gun. Okay, so now that we have a red key, and we're almost dead, well, something's gonna happen. Oh dear, what's gonna happen? Okay, don't just stand there, dummy. Shit, how did he use the imps' shields? teleporter puts you facing the wrong way. Just focus on one side. Then we only have to look one way to dodge. Super shotgun from the right here. Duh! Holy shit! Ouch! Get worse. Okay, so once the imps start advancing on me, we got one side done. Now let's just chain gun the imps. So close to doing it without taking a hit. Fuck! Damn it! I'm so bad at the cleanup phase. I had that. Oh, I'm doing it wrong. God damn it. Trying to look both ways is tough. Okay, come on. This is kind of luck based. I don't know what the reliable strategy is here. I was doing this, just taking out one side, but like, I'm really banking on like good super shotgun hits. It's not a reliable strategy. Does he want me to focus on the imps? That doesn't work. Once they shoot homing missiles at you, you're fucked. Where's that? Maybe I was just making it harder than it needs to be, I guess. Fuck! Okay, so the strategy is kill these two. And focus on the imps. Yeah. Kill those two, focus on the imps, and then it's a cinch to take these out with the chain gun. Yep. Okay. I was getting mad before, but I figured it out. If you just keep thinking about it, you'll figure it out eventually. That's how I play. Getting mad's part of it too sometimes, I guess. Anyways. Do. I think this is going to be an interesting set of levels. I'm glad Nathan Beats recommended it. Anyways, didn't find any secrets in usual fashion for me. Daymare. Next time we'll be playing Daymare. Alright, thanks for watching and see you later.